Hello, I'm User Luth, and welcome back to Fall 4. I forgot to go get that cheap gun last time. So let's do that first. Before I forget again or something like that. Yes, I know. Okay. Cait's ready, I'm ready. Probably some ammo sitting out here, yeah. Okay. How much is left? Got a ways to go. Okay, off to Sanctuary. Because, as you know, I am not going to stand for Sheffield having two weapons, one of them being Thunderbolt. On the bright side, it's not quite a straight shot, but close enough, and should be pretty pain-free. You know, I think Cotsworth still is my fat man. Should probably get that off of him at some point. Anything exciting over there? Dogs. Not worth the time. I don't think there's even a corpse over there with the dogs. Just the dogs. Still nothing on this bridge. Oh yeah, I remembered. It's the small guns bobblehead that's in Gunner's Plaza. Not sure if that's useful for me or not, though. It's just critical damage anyways, and I don't really do any crits. Because I don't really use VATS. I suppose I should use VATS more. Oh, let's there we go. Oh my God, look at all the rat roaches. That was the Rad Roach King. I did not particularly want him shooting his minigun at me. Boy, did anything good on us. Oh, you got a Gatling laser. Usually, house is just a minigun. But what is it? I'm not sure why that didn't activate. Where'd that thing fall? Did it fall up there? Oh, here it is. Good thing I decided to look up there. That could have been ugly. Somebody's cow. Might be Carlos. Whoever it is, they are not with the cow. What are we gonna do after this? I was thinking maybe go down to Vault 95 and get Cait finished off. You know, is there anything in the workbench here? It probably is. Yeah. That's okay. Golly, we could shove the junk in here. Because Sanctuary, I believe, is part of the supply lines. Yeah. Much better. Birds. This and that. Let's see if this works this time, real quick. I know that wasn't going to be empty, I guess, huh? Yeah, it still didn't work. Doesn't make sense. Don't need any of the damage. Let's head back.
You're gonna pay. Yeah. Over there. Get him. You know how to show her. Oh no, you don't.
Mm-hmm. am properly hydrated. Hooray! Don't recall asking you, Cait. I should go get the keys for these someday. Although I think I can just pick the locks. I'm having such trouble with this lock. I usually have pretty good luck with these things. Interesting. The rad roaches respawned.
Hold up. That. You lose.
Go on, Cait, get those rad roaches. Ooh, pretty close to leveling. Red Roach bit me once and then ran away.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Let's see. Get down. He has the Nuka-Cola. Well, he had the Nuka-Cola. Okay. Time to resolve this issue. Just... Ow, of course. Probably from the red rocket. Oh, I should have done that thing too. I'm gonna have to do that someday.
Hey. What's yours is mine. Right, darling?
Yep. Why'd you pick up a combat rifle? Okay. It's time to make you mighty. Much better. Oh, hit the wrong button because I'm an idiot. Still got one shipment of fertilizer plus 21 fertilizer. Oh, man. Wonder if I have some extra steel. No. All right. Next time we're in Diamond City, we'll grab some steel. Now we are going to do this. Hey, I need to talk to Ada too. Yeah, we'll get there. Probably should have saved while I was there, huh? Shouldn't be a major issue. Why'd that take so much? Ugh, damage to do. Oh man. Those guys were pretty rugged. I think we have to cross the river. Oh, we do. Okay. That's right, it's out behind Somerville. Oh, level up. me what we want. I'm like four things. Oh dear. I want everything. Let's go with gun nut 4. I think I need that for one or two things on this. Looks like it's dead. It is dead. It's you. Where's his body? Well, whatever. Somebody's head just went pop. Yeah, this one's on the other side. For whatever reason. Whoa. Really? Two parts of your armor already broken? Jesus. Go see what that legendary guy had. Two pretty decent legendary weapons. I don't know if I'll use them, but I can't open this, can I? have to find the password, I believe. I think this is it. Of course.
Yes.
Oh. I don't think that was it. Rally. Oh, yeah. Okay, too much. I can't run because of that purified water.
Got it.
mini nuke. That would do it. So,
like they had their support meetings in the overseer's office. Sitting around and telling everyone else my problems isn't my idea of fun.
Okay.
You wouldn't catch me dead at one of these support meetings.
Idiots.
Hey, what you need?
Hold still.
Time to trade.
Got you down to 220 fusion cells already. You've used 400. Oh, dear. I'm here. Take these. Actually, I carry this too.
Yeah.
Oh, sure. Cait, you...
I should go through with it. If you don't go in there, you could die.
I know. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
We'll face that pain together.
You've already done so much. Do you keep offering to do more? Well, who the hell am I to look a gift horse in the mouth? I'm gonna sit in the chair. Whenever you're ready, you go ahead and throw the switch.
Don't understand why we just can't use a dick doll. Power armor.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
Get back in the power armor. I'll go around the other.
Over here.
I'll get it done. Yep, I've got it.
Can't do much. Leveled again. 46 will be. Let's go with perception. So we can start taking demolitions expert. Why is this being light? Back up top. Oh, hi, Cait. Oh god, I'm overtired. Do I have a nuke? I think I do. Back to Hangman's Alley. It's funny, I remember not terribly long after Fallout 4 came out, there was an article, I think it was PC Gamer? Or it might have been Kotaku. I don't remember. Either way, they were like, you should play without fast traveling. You find more stuff and find all these interesting little things laying around and yada yada yada. And then when they overhauled survival mode, not too long after that, one of the things they did was keep you from fast traveling. I don't know if they got the idea from the article, but it's possible. Now, for... technically, you can still fast travel if you're part of the Institute. I mean, you can just go to the CIT ruins. Well, the Institute bends the CIT ruins. Well, sometimes that's enough. Exterminator synth, the right arm. Oh god. I'm over encumbered. By how much? Yay, buff out. Okay, where's... There it is. Because a little bit more girl drag stag would be a good idea for me. Anything here to sell? No. Could sell those. What should we do for this? We still need to go get steel. We could take more of that ammo to sell. Stuff I'm not gonna use.
This place is still lovely.
Let's talk to Ada.
Here you go, Ada. One slightly dented, but still functional radar beacon.
This will do nicely. And with any luck, it'll help us trace the mechanist's signal.
Don't worry. Sure, it'll do the trick.
I certainly hope so. I'm going to begin my decryption routine, but it could take a while. In the meantime, I've picked up another RoboBrain beacon signal. It should be the last one you'll need to collect.
Mm-hmm.
Good work, Ada.
Thank you. If my calculations are correct, the signal is coming from... Oh, this isn't good. Location confirmed.
Mm-hmm.
The RoboBrain is at Fort Hagen Satellite Array, which means it's in the hands of the Rust Devils.
Of course.
I haven't come this far just to back down now.
I understand that, but you should still proceed with caution. My old caravan encountered them once while crossing the river into the city.
Mm-hmm.
The Rust Devils are a group of ruthless raiders who utilize robots for their nefarious practices. They scour the Commonwealth looking for my kind. What they can't capture and reprogram, they strip for spare parts. I realize they pose a greater threat to me than you. I just want you to be well informed. That being said, despite what lies ahead, I'd be more than happy to accompany you, if you like. If not, then all that remains is to wish you good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Each and every one of these buildings could contain a veritable fortune in supplies. This may take a while.
let's do that. Hooray.
Steel and concrete. Steel stack. Have a fire.
Okay, let's do have some bottles to fill in. I got that, Codsworth.
A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Okay. Are you ready to depart?
Actually, I'll be back later.
Understood.
I have junk to put away too. Let's take these. More fusion cells, I guess that's good. Take these. Take this one missile, I guess. 8 flamer fuel. Grab all these. Give as much of them to Cait as I can. Ooh, I fell through the ceiling. Ada, I really wish you'd stop that.
What's up? What is it?
No, she can hold all of it. That's good. Okay. That'll help a little bit. Now let's go to Diamond City and do some shopping. Oh, let's pick up some ammo first. Oh yeah, we have a disease. We should go see a doctor soon. Might as well, since we're right here.
we offer a wide variety of medical treatments.
Yes.
Patch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
I'm pretty beat up.
Scrapes and bruises. But it's probably a good idea to get them fixed up.
Ding-ding.
All done. Any other complaints?
No, we're done.
Off you go then.
Off I go to see Myrna.
Every piece in here is worth what I charge for it. No arguments.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Odds and ends.
That's not too bad, I guess.
We got small arms, long arms, ammunition. The Super Salon can give you the hairstyle of your
time. Kidnap. Mother brave dangers of the Commonwealth. My missing son.
Head on inside.
Why would I head on inside when I just came out of there? I was actually gonna, you know, repair your armor, but... I think I can justify doing that for Cait's armor.
Look alive.
Fine, give me this and this and this. tower. Sheesh.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it. That's what I'm talking about.
So we do have a few things to shove in here. Let's put this in here, this and this. Over the bugs. There we go. That's much better. I mean, that wasn't for. Wait, that was just to get those out of my way. I should save, and we'll end it here. Hooray! Okay, we got Cait taken care of, which is good. So, probably I will soon switch some to someone else. I was thinking I might go get, carry. Which means we have to do the Fault 81 thing, but that's not a big deal. But anyways, for now, I'm use or lose. We should change the paint, maybe. I'm use or lose, and this has been Fallout 4, and I'll see you later. Bye.